Light's here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up, regardless.
Estoy recargando!
You got nowhere to go now.
I would advise making a break for the targets when there's a lapse in gunfire.
You're gonna die here!
Loot the safe and secure as much of their product as you can. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you require. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. cease fire. Be advised, shooting the handle could trigger further alarms.
Thank you.
multiple signals from the hacking device. Lucky for you, I read the instructions. It should turn blue when you're pointed towards one of the right spots. Red, the opposite. Just go straight and you'll catch a connection. Then find the next one. We'll be right back. Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code? Check the hacking device for the code to the safe. Once their ears start ringing, the cartel and associated cops will process just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success. apart from this being a matter of principle, our whole operation has livened up my day-to-day considerably. Makes a pleasant change from people holding up 24/7 stores. In case you were wondering what I intend to do with the illegal narcotics you've so adroitly seized, I've made arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly. Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll let's disassociate.